first turn. Like that.
Oh my god, dude. Come on, man. Are you serious?
And the dirt runners. Take it easy, just relax, okay? Find your rhythm.
Alright, coming up on the 10-minute mark. Two down, eight to go, two down, eight to go. Saul Robb has taken the lead with five laps, closing with five. Troy! Patrick Perry has it from the third. Quickly followed by Troy Bryan and Todd McDonald. Two down, eight to go. Thank you. halfway. And kind of change that bike, solid still our leader. And we come Toby, both with 14, and we have Terry with 13, Roy with 12, Don with 12. Brian is out, and now Troy is out.
Thank you.
Six down, four to go. It's all Toby, Terry, John McDonald, and Troy and Brian are out. So it's
man. Get that orange shit out the way. Get that orange car out the way. Motherfucker.
Oh, sorry, bro. Sorry.
Get that shit off the fucking track. You're fucking killing the race. Wait!
Terry had a little flame out, but his son quickly hit him and he got him back into the race. Terry really didn't lose any time, so Toby was 21, Saul was 21, Terry with 18, John McDonald with 17. Coming up on the 8-man mark, 2 down, 2 minutes to go. Coming up with 1 minute to go.
Easy, Mark.
You heard the man. Toby in the lead with 25. Saul with 25. Harry with 22. John McDonald with 21. Troy Pickle back in. He's got 19.
Thank you.
Ha, ha, ha.